Alright, today I wanted to show you my new toy. Just got this in from Shapeways. This is the nose to my GE 25 tonner. It's printed as a single piece in what they call metallic plastic. They used to call it alumide. It's aluminum with nylon. Laser sintered. One of the coolest things about printing is that you can take and print things like these moving shutters all in a single piece. It just comes out of the box like that. How cool is that?